Hey, welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Jurassic World Evolution, the big battles. I know. I decided to restart this because I didn't have, like, enough dinosaurs. I have more carnivores now. I have a little bit more dinosaurs. A little bit more, but I have less dinosaurs also because my progress didn't get saved. I know, it sucks. I would have done this in the other arena. I've already tranquilized two dinosaurs because I accidentally released them. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy. It's been like 30 minutes I've been sitting here. None of these dinosaurs have modifications and they're just like failing every 2 seconds. Hope you guys enjoy the video. I worked hard to get these dinosaurs. I worked it for you. We have two of each. Some dinosaurs even have a couple more of their kind. I just did that to get their social rating up and into the red, so that way they would fight each other. But anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. We're gonna release row by row. While that's happening, I'm going to put these.
Picking up
wake
asset.
Guys again, and
collecting
we're gonna
asset.
Start with this one. We're gonna start with this one. Go row by row. Row by row.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome you.
That's the slot where I release the two velociraptors. I don't have a lot of dinosaurs, but at least I have some.
Commencing asset transfer.
Pull the HUD.
Asset in transit.
As soon as that's over, I'm gonna watch dinosaur get released.
Delivery has been completed.
We're releasing a bunch of dinosaurs.
Confirming asset delivery.
We're releasing so many dinosaurs. Oh, I forgot I need to get food for these guys. I'll just place both of them. Now the battle should start in about one. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! How many dinosaurs do I have? Hold on, I'm wondering. Holy crap! 42! Fight has started. Finally, we have the Ceratosaurus facing off against it. An Ankylosaurus. Oh god, he takes a big hit. This is not good for both. They're both pretty much out. Ooh, another fight has happened. Ceratosaurus recently has Baryonyx. I want to space fight first. Baryonyx with the first hit. Hold on, guys, before we go any further, make sure to download Share Party. It helps you edit. Thank you. Goodbye. Brachiosaurus is Baryonyx might win this fight. Another fight's going on. Baryonyx versus Baryonyx. Let's see this. Baryonyx versus Baryonyx. Take a blow. Ceratosaurus are facing off again. Not good. T-Rex. Actually, this is very honored. T-Rex and T-Rex are both fun. Who's gonna take the blow? Who's gonna take the blow? Dilophosaurus killed Edamontosaurus. Oh my god, look at all the dinosaurs. Bro, my god. Look at that population level, bro. Look at the population level. It looks like they're about to fight. Are they? Oh, it looks like another fight's happening. Ceratosaurus. Ceratosaurus! Takes the first hit. Baryonyx. Let's see this fight. Fight. Just take the blow. Ceratosaurus and Ceratosaurus are fighting once again. There's a whole deck. Takes a blow. God, I'm sure every dinosaur's population though. Dinosaurs always getting killed by the little things. Wait, what are you dead by? What did you die by? That sucks. It's dehydrated. A fight has begun between Ceratosaurus. Ceratosaurus. Takes the first hit. 48 HP. What's gonna happen? I'm on the edge of my seat. I'm on the edge of my seat. Ooh, I'm on the edge of my seat. Who's gonna take the win-win? Ooh, I think Ceratosaurus 2 is gonna take the win. Oh, this isn't good. Poor. Bad luck, buddy. Sucks too. Get Brachiosaurus in the hand. I'm pleased with myself. I don't get to die. I think the only dinosaur that's gonna win is the Brachy is the Longax. The sauropods. How much dinosaurs do we have left? 2001 guests. We don't even have. Oh my god, Colvin is so high. Dinosaurs we have 48, so What does that say? They have 46? What do you mean? I thought we had 42 of them. Baryonyx and Baryonyx are squaring up to each other. It's a worse by Baryonyx. Yes, he gets the first blow. Ceratosaurus.
Oh.
comfort, Zero. They just heard a baryonyx roar. Okay, I just want to see. Oh, they're fighting baryonyxes. Chunkingosaurus are fighting. Chunkingosaurus. Why can't the baryonyx just step on the dinosaurs? The dinosaurs aren't gonna kill the baryonyx. Why? What is it? No. Brachiosaurus. The dinosaurs aren't gonna kill that thing. I'm gonna delete the food for the brachiosauruses, so that way they can actually die. Should I let them eat the brachiosaurus? He's a big hit. Oh, he's at one health. He's out. He's out. Oh, and he just deathflops. Wait, dinosaurs have deathflopped. I think that was the only one that deathflopped. You know what? Just so these guys can die. Every dinosaur needs to die. I'm gonna start deleting food for these guys. Every dinosaur needs to fight. Because I'm gonna use this arena again. Where's the other one? I'm using this arena again one day. So I'm gonna delete the food for the dinosaurs. So that way I can use the arena again. Ooh. Ooh. Who has low health? Says too much in his population. Oh, it's food. A fight has begun between Velociraptor and Velociraptor. Velociraptor is not a good fighter. So, Raptorsaurus and Baryonyx are fighting. Dinosaurs do we have left? We have a lot. They're not really fighting anymore. The dinosaurs. We have 31 dinosaurs left. Okay. If they don't actually start fighting, there we go. T-Rex are fighting. I thought all the T-Rexers were dead. They need. Take the first blow. Oh, the population's going down. So as soon as one kills each other, then alright, the population is going down. I'm gonna delete water if they don't start dying. So there's no possible way these dinosaurs will live. Wait. Sweater. Bro, that must suck for some dinosaurs. How much dinosaurs are there left? So every dinosaur is eventually gonna die of thirst. 31 dinosaurs. Still. Hey, you know what time it is? It's time. It's time, guys. It's the thing you've all been waiting for. I didn't tell you about this because I wanted you to know. We're gonna release the dinosaurs and let them meet the humans. It's gonna be great. Okay, let's start breaking the fences. No, I didn't mean to delete the Hammonds. I wasn't actually gonna use this. I was just joking. Ceratosaurus and Crotalosaurus are fighting. There's four dinosaur threats. You just gotta sneak up. Oh! I love how none of the dinosaurs try and dodge. Looks like this guy's free. I wanna see him eat a guest. See him eat a guest. What was that he just did? See him eat a guest. What was that he just did? See if you can guess. What was that he just did? What was that? T-Rex and Baryonyx squaring up against each other. In 3, 2, 1, drop it! So as soon as the ranger team's done, I'm gonna take pictures, because I want to. Yeah, let's go. Ceratosaurus and Ceratosaurus are fine. T-Rex and Ceratosaurus are fine. This is better. Since the first blow. What are they gonna do? Who's gonna do the referee blow? Ceratosaurus win this fight. I want to see if Ceratosaurus beats a T-Rex. I want to keep fighting. Take a blow. Ceratosaurus, I want to see you beat a T-Rex. I really do. What happened? I want to see you beat a T-Rex. Please don't wear off. Oh! 1 HP. I'll name you. Noise sounds so weird. Now I want this. Drive the vehicle. Pictures. I just want to go around and chase dinosaurs. See what happens. I want to see what happens when we chase dinosaurs. Is that the Velociraptor? It just killed a lot of people. Don't run away from me.
Another one, perhaps?
Yeah, another one, perhaps. Not running in circles. Hey, these guys. They always run in circles. Yeah, get it. Get the frame rate. Holy! I have a lot of money. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. There's a bunch of dinosaur threats. And guys, you know I'm gonna clean this up. I'm just gonna start shooting dinosaurs. Yep, this is actually what I just came to do. We're gonna clean this up. You guys don't want me. Dinosaurs, right? Well, too bad!
Acknowledged. No problem. Request acknowledged.
Yeah, I'm quest.
Confirming task. Confirmed.
Yep, guys, hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy. Bye.